Like a motherfucker. Right. The nigga was angry. He was like, come on! Come on, motherfucker! Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Yeah. Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Release the brainstorm to make your motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, something kind of lyrical. Biggie the bastard, so that's kind of spiritual. Well, in God we trust, guns are buzzing, got that disgusting. Suicide something, and do you know where you're going to? Do you like the thing?
Ты готов сыграть?
Да.
Подожди. Миш, у меня для тебя одно важное признание. В отличие от тебя трехлетнего, я, 40-летний лоб, играть в шахматы не умею. Поэтому мы тебе нашли достойного противника. Я приглашаю в эту студию 12-го чемпиона мира по шахматам. Международного гроссмейстера, заслуженного мастера спорта СССР Анатолия Карпова.
Ledecky barely used her legs this morning. We'll see how much energy she's got tonight and the different ways she can race. This one holds the world record at 356.
The 18-year-old Aria Titmus is closing in. Titmus is closing in on Ledecky. Oh. She goes up on level turns. Titmus will take this out, I reckon. Titmus, the 18-year-old Australian, is storming home. And this is going to be an almighty upset. Titmus will take the gold medal. Ledecky the silver. Oh, what amazing, an amazing result.
Wow, Ariane Titmus. She's giving it to the champ, Ledecky, and wins by 1.2 seconds. She just swam all over the top of her.
So basically everyone in the world is swimming the 200 freestyle the wrong way.
Chalmers was swimming in the yellow lane on the right. And with 15 meters left, he was level with all of his rivals. Incredibly, he came through in lane 5 to touch first in a time of 47.58 seconds.
It was a good race. I faded towards the end there, especially when I got under the flags. And
what an arby! This is a terrific race. Belandit couldn't win from there. It's Chupkov getting on top here. What an arby as well. Matt Wilson, this is another world record. It goes the way of Chupkov.
I was up against a swimmer called Gary Hall Jr. He's a quite an outspoken swimmer.
We're gonna smash him like a guitar.
And I dove in and I came up and he was in front of me. He was in front of me for the whole race. And I knew going into the turn, I was just praying for a good turn. And so I was praying just a good turn, please. And I had a good turn. And so I was able to come back in the last part of the race. And so we touch in front.
Be hardcore with your hat to the back. Talking about the gats in your raps. But I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This is